for November 19th of Sergey Kovalev.
I want to be the light heavyweight champion of the world. I had to get past this step. He got past this step. So I'll see you in November.
This was a tune-up fight. Do you feel sufficiently tuned up? Are you more ready for Kovalev tonight than you were after your last fight against Sullivan Barrera?
I don't know. I feel like I've been doing this 22 years and I'm not ready to fight the best now. I'll never be ready. So
Sergey, you watched him tonight. Do you think he's ready?
Yes, he's ready.
After the Chalemba fight, I've heard from more boxing fans that they think that wasn't your best performance, and some of them lean toward Andre now. What do you have to say to your fans about your performance in the Chalemba fight? And what that means for fighting Andre?
Well, I mean, the fight against Chalemba was similar. That's going to be against Andre. He's a really great champion. So hopefully, this today. I just feel like when I say let's do it on November 19th.
Thank you, Sergey. Do you believe this is a fight for the best pound for pound fighter in the world title? Thank you, Sergey. Thank you, Andre. Congratulations. Jim.
Thank you.